Hello and welcome back to Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. This is going to be the last episode where we fight Shredder. Please, I don't want any surprise levels. I really don't. I want to be done with this game as soon as possible.
Okay,
start.
Let's go, everyone.
Yeah, let's go, everyone.
April, this is just an educated guess, but is the control device somewhere on that heliport?
Yes, and if the energy from the portal becomes saturated, the entire city will be wiped off the map.
How much time do we have?
I don't know.
My sons, as perilous as this has become, we cannot stand by idly while innocents are at risk.
Father's right. We've got to do something.
Yeah. But what if we don't make it in time?
Trust in your training and each other, my sons, and you will emerge victorious.
Master Splinter's right. You can do this, guys.
Yeah, it's simple.
Okay, guys.
Just trust each other and your training.
We need to get to the top of the building stat.
A little penthouse punishment coming up.
More like a rooftop rumble, Raph.
Whatever it's called. Who ever heard of heroes backing out right before the final boss, anyway? Right?
Right!
DCRI building. It's the one with the cameras and oh god.
All right, this is it, guys. It's all or nothing now.
I'm taking Raph. I'm guessing this button does something, right? Okay, what did I have? Combo attack, stealth mode, turbo, flying pile driver.
Splinter and I are cheering for you guys. Give it your best.
That felt good.
Oh, hi. Alright, kick his ass. Come on. There we go. Oh, okay, that's what that is. Damn it.
Hold yourself together. Thanks. I needed that.
That's not how you use a rocket launcher. Gotcha. Gotcha again.
Humanity!
shit. Ouch.
Why does the world keep spinning? Total bummer.
Alright, one down. Gotcha. All right, plasma launcher. Boom. Throw that. The parry guy. Okay. We good?
Finally, someone who might even give me a challenge.
Stealth attack. That was a bunch of stealth attacks. He has no idea where we are. Screen keeps flashing stealth attacks. I just used stealth once. I think we bugged him out. What? Oh, hi. Wait. How the fuck did we get transported here?
Guys, little help.
What happened to my cooldowns? Why can't I see them?
Back to the drawing board. Let's go.
What's happening to the HUD? Why is it disappearing? Oh, right, because this is a bad game. That's why. Do we gotta get four robots again? Kill him! Kill him! Where's the robot?
Shredder! Oh, man. This has gone from bad to worse.
See? I told you his pep talks suck.
Forget that, Mikey. We've got to figure out a way to stop him and close that portal, or the city's toast.
That will be far easier said than done, Turtle. Observe.
Hold on!
Krang and his monster may have failed. But I assure you, I will not. The portal is now under my control, and in mere moments, the energy it is conducting will be unleashed. I will lay waste to this city and send a signal to the world that I am not to be trifled with. Very soon, I will rule all. But first...
This is it, Shredder. Bye.
This ends here.
By the time we're done with you, you're gonna need a can opener to take your armor off.
You wretched mutant still think you stand a chance.
Yeah.
You are more foolish than even I thought.
We're doing really good damage, actually. Oh, God.
I get that a lot from people, actually. Wait, what?
Missile. Just try not to fall off the platform, Mikey.
Tonight I dine on turtle soup. I will finish what I started all those years ago.
You want some missiles? Here's some missiles.
His health is going down fast.
Punch!
I will put an end to you and that infernal rat.
Oh yeah.
You want some missiles? Here's some missiles.
I will crush you.
Just gonna blow stuff up.
Okay.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Dance, Shredder. Damn it!
Well, that's a thing that
guys!
Happened.
Let's not lose now. I'll finish this mano a mano. I could mount up and be the robot.
Guys, little help.
I'm not doing that. There we go. Four Ninja Turtles versus Shredder. No, actually, the portal is still open.
Wonderful.
Mm-hmm.
You make your old father proud. Celebrate this victory while you can, mutants. Your imminent destruction awaits. The controls have been disabled. And you are all doomed!
Look out! You might have a sweet jetpack like Karai.
I don't think so.
Parachute?
We have parachutes, we have gliders.
Guys, you know that thing Shredder said about the portal controls being disabled? We probably needed that still working, huh? Yep. My bad.
Hurry, Donnie.
Yeah, what's taking so long?
The primary controls are history. I'm trying to hack into the redundant controls, but everything's encrypted. I just need a little more time.
Ow! Dudes, what's the only thing better than finding parachutes?
Let me guess. Pizza?
No. Jetpacks!
Mikey, you're a genius!
I know, dude. I know.
Come on, Donnie, we're getting out of here. I can't. I haven't broken the code yet. The risk to civilians is too great if I don't stop this thing. I've got to keep trying. You guys go.
No way, Don. If you stay, we stay.
Don't yeah, stop him.
No brother gets left behind.
Man, now I wish I did find pizza instead.
We're honor-bound to do, April.
Have saved the city.
And now, we're coming home. Donnie out.
Do you think?
Nah. Come on, let's go. I'm thinking it's officially pizza time.
Heck to the yeah! Finally! I could eat 100 by myself right now. Hey, do you think Bebop's giant money bag is still lying around?
Mikey!
Just kidding! But you gotta admit, 5,000 orders of breadsticks would totally rule.
All right. Please skip. Pressing buttons. Not skipping. Got it. Guess we're watching this. Yeah, no, it's very repetitive. The combat system is there, but like having four characters on screen, most of the time the screen is just covered by special effects, which is not great. Oh, we can't play. Okay. Yeah, most of the time the screen is just covered by special effects, so every time you die, you don't really know why, you know? You just kind of die. And you're like, okay, I guess that happened. Game is very tailored for co-op, so bosses have way too much health when they're playing by yourself, because your allies die all the time and really stupid stuff. Yeah, if that's an indication of how Platinum does co-op, that's a really bad indicator or really bad news for Scalebound, which is one of my most expected games. Man, I really expected more of, out of Platinum in general. Fighting without seeing my cooldowns. It's weird. Shit. On top of that, Scalebound's also gonna be an RPG with loot and stuff, and I did not like the loot in Transformers. Like, the loot was super weird in that game. So yeah, not great indicators for Scalebound, but at the same time, this is low-budget Platinum games, right? There are two types of Platinum games, the big budget and the small budget guys. The Legend of Korra Transformers and Teenage Mutant Turtles people. And then we got the Bayonetta, Metal Gear Rising, and also Scalebound. Hideki Kamiya is heading that project, and yeah, I would have liked to see some Kamiya in this game, but there's just not... not a lot here.
Let's do this.
Whee! Jesus Christ. Right. As usual, thank you very much for watching. Leave it a like, leave it a comment. I always appreciate when you guys watch an walkthrough from start to end. That's something that requires a lot of time. And I always appreciate it when you guys leave a comment. Let me know what you enjoyed about the game, if anything at all. Just tell me what you think of it. Let me know what you thought of the commentary, how could I improve in the future. And for more walkthroughs, subscribe to Magical Noob Play if you haven't already. I've been Globku. Thank you very much for watching. Bye!